Vocational assessment and training for patients with chronic occupational musculoskeletal disorders. Yes. So ergonomics and the prevention of work-related injuries, including chronic musculoskeletal injuries, have been the focus of vocational rehabilitation program for the last 10 to 15 years. Work hardening and work conditioning. So work hardening is highly structured, goal-oriented, individualized treatment program designed to maximize the injured's ability to return to work. Yes. So we want the person to get back to work. We want to increase the chance that it will be successful. So how to achieve this? We have such work hardening programs. So work hardening programs, which are interdisciplinary in nature, use real simulated work activities in conjunction with conditioning tasks that are graded to progressively improve the myomechanic, neuromuscular, and cardiovascular, metabolic, and psychosocial functions. Yes, so we are gradually getting the worker, the patient, into the duties in order to prepare him or her to get back to work. And work hardening provides a transition between acute care and return to work. Key factors include clinician interventions have an established relation with the workplace. Modified work is available to the injured worker. On-site ergonomic services that incorporate the injured worker. Employer participation in the program. There is a culture of assisting co-workers, promoting safety in the workplace. Understanding the perception of the injured worker and acknowledge the size and resources of the employee in managing the return to work. So all of it needs to be addressed in order for those work hardening programs to be as effective as possible.